Finally. Always need scrap. Another bounty. Okay.
here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that?
Yeah, that's right.
No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. Huh? Any of you left? How many? That's the last of them. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Another Nero micro recorder.
Emergency!
I'm not sure I want
emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My survival
Bravo,
Jack.
Bravo, run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's
the...
Let's go!
Radio!
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go away like this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise, remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Hey, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid, this This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? So we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on.
All right, hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Just get out! You killed her!
Okay, everyone, hold up. Hold on. Easy.
Okay, you get attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him,
okay? It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't
move! Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
You're not
there's
here.
A helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed just... my wife.
Oh no! Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything. You didn't do anything. Listen to this.
You killed
her.
Give me
your gun.
Give me your gun. My wife.
God.
You killed her.
Stop. We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
What did you do?
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, man. I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer, another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Hey, how's it going? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Fuel.
Needed this. That's it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? This is it. All right, where? Back on track. Gotta take a closer look. Always.